Coronavirus at this hour. Knox County continues to break the type of records that nobody wants. There are more people in the hospital today with COVID-19 than yesterday across the county. 107 people are currently hospitalized with coronavirus, according to the Knox County Health Department's latest figures. Yesterday, that number was 106. We are seeing a drop in the number of active cases. That stands at 1,973. That is down by 153 cases since yesterday. No new deaths have been reported.